You guys ready for the annual Justin goes first die roll?
No.
You're not going first.
I'm not going to go first.
Got it.
Eight.
Come on. Still got it. I can't believe I have to root for...
Yes.
Oh,
I'm last.
Yes, the way
not
it's
where
meant
you belong.
All right. We've already got our hands.
Don't forget to draw your card for the turn.
Oh, I'm aware. Everybody's good to go, right?
Have at it.
Wait. All right.
Don't not wait.
No. Jeez. Does he do that every time? I'll play a forest and a dragon of paradise.
I'm going to play a tranquil cove. I'll gain one.
Oh, you mean great. A dragon cove?
A dragon. A tranquil dragon cove.
It's just dragon cove.
Just dragon cove.
It says it on the card. Dude.
All right.
I can't read.
I'm going to play ancient dragon tomb. And
he's taking two.
Dublin dragon cube.
Double dragon cube?
Double dragon cube.
Double dragon.
He's at 30 dragon 8.
All right. Done. I'll draw. I'm going to play moss dragon bridge.
Oh, man.
How do I four?
What do you need? 10 power worth of dragons?
No, just two dragons.
Ah,
just
okay.
Two dragons, exactly.
Yeah. All right, we're going to put this one under there.
Is that a dragon?
Yes.
It's all a right. Rat dragon.
It's a rat dragon?
Is that all you got?
I'm going to pass.
All dirty right. Rat.
What's on tap?
Dirty rat.
We're going to play another forest.
I'm loving the whiteboard.
And a cultivate. I got nothing for that one.
Oh.
I got no dragon.
Yeah.
No.
Nah.
Right. I'm going.
Get two planes.
Oh, about messed that one up. Play this.
What do we got?
Mind stone.
Dragon stone.
Dragon stone.
Yep.
No, this one's just a mind stone.
No, it's
the mind of a dragon.
Yeah, exactly.
All right, it's my go.
It's your go.
I'm going to play Temple of Dragons.
I feel like we're reaching here.
What is this?
I'll put that to your hand. Let's see what you're doing over there.
It's your go.
All right. I'm going to play Crucible of the Spirit Dragon.
Well done.
Actually, yes.
Yep.
And Dragon Signet.
All right. We're done?
I'll pass the turn.
I think that one's Gruul Dragon Signet.
We've got some mana acceleration going, so we're going to play that Plains we got.
Woo!
And play our General.
There he is, Dromoka, the first one.
The Eternal.
It is the first of the generals.
General, indeed.
All right.
What do you got?
We don't get to play our, general. Temple Bell. Go ahead.
Each player?
Can we draw a card now? Or what? Dragon? When are we drawing a card?
I think now's a good time.
Eventually.
Dragon Bell.
Oh, sorry. Wait. I knew what my card was. I'm going to play a Dragon Crypt tapped.
Okay. It's a good play.
You're up.
Oh no. We got a couple artifacts over there. Not for long.
It's
like Dromoka's.
Reckless Dragon Sage.
Reclamation Dragon.
Dromoka's going to do some work. Parnell's struggling to name which dragon card.
Come on, 60 minutes.
No, that's me.
It's just Mountain, actually.
They live in the mountains.
Yeah, where's the dragon card coming? Oh!
Dragon's Reach.
It's a good card. It's better than Cultivate.
It is.
Well, that's because we can make the...
Well, that's...
Yeah.
Well, sure. It's also an arcane spell.
Okay.
Is that all you got?
I'll pass the turn.
Can we draw a card yet?
Nope, not yet. You will get to draw a card before your next turn.
I'd love to draw a card. I'm going to draw a card now.
You'll get to draw a card on your turn.
Let's...
I have a feeling he's being honest.
I think we're
also
going to play a Horizon Canopy.
Horizon Dragon Canopy.
A Dragon Canopy, if you will.
If you will.
You gotta attack with a bird, too.
Somebody's
right?
being in a dragon bag.
Somebody is being a dragon.
He was talking a whole lot of dragons.
See what we're doing
at
here.
The beginning of this.
Alright, we're gonna attack with both creatures. Let's figure out where they're going. We're gonna do.
Where's your bolster going?
Bolster's gonna go ahead and go on my. The creature it has to go on. We'll spread the love around. We're gonna hit you. With Dromoka.
I refuse to use Temple Bell if you attack me.
Please attack me.
Done. And I will attack... let's attack Parnell. He's got more mana than anyone.
All right.
Except for me.
I'll go to 38.
So you attack him with the 5?
Wes took 5. Stop it.
You're taking 5. All right. 5 general. All right.
Then you have 5 Dromoka damage.
Dromoka. I'm going to play a Stoneforged Dragon.
It's powerful.
Let's see what we're going to get. I think we got a real sweet one in here for that. We're going to get Tatsuma.
I'm just going to require to read this one.
Well, please do.
Why don't you read it aloud?
Read it aloud, yeah.
Equipped creature gets +5/+5. Six mana, remove Tatsumasa, the Dragon's Fang, from the game. Put a 5/5 blue dragon spirit creature token with flying into play. Return Tatsumasa to play under its owner's control when that token is put into a graveyard. It costs 3 lowly mana to equip.
3 lowly.
Hey, you got that.
I do, but it's not in play. So that's all I've got. It's on you.
And step. Arrow, I draw.
Ooh. I did draw a card.
I also did.
The old buddy deck over there.
Wonder what we're playing
here,
friends
with everybody. All right, that's
we'll
all I got.
We'll see about that.
Actually, wait.
I forgot. This guy's a sorcery that was instant.
So we can draw two cards?
What is that? What's the name of that card?
Temporary Truce. Each player may draw up to two cards. For each card less than two any player draws, that player gains 2 life. So pretty much everyone gets to draw 2 cards.
I don't know. Life is important. I'm going to choose it.
I'm going to choose two cards.
I'll draw as well.
You see that one, Choi? Look what I got.
All right.
I hope you have the discard cards.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
All right.
Go ahead.
All right, it's my turn.
Whee!
I've drawn a lot of cards, team. My team, I mean the viewers at home, who are secretly on my team.
Team Green.
So, that's...
What do we got over there?
It's not enough. It's basically the same
thing. No, we're just going to sit there?
Basically.
Do a little nothing?
Let me help you with that math.
Do a little nothing.
Gonna have the same amount of mana. No,
you're
gonna
have five.
I'm doing the math here. It looks like I'm gonna have five.
Five is a good number.
Actually, that's not true. You could have 4 if you wanted.
The old double dragon cube.
That's true. I could double my 2 mana.
The 4.
The 4. Shut up.
5's not a bad number though.
Yeah.
You could do things with 5 mana.
You can do things.
I'm in a damnation.
Whew.
Wow.
That was
awfully targeted, it felt like.
Well, someone's ahead.
That was a little aggressive.
Be aggressive.
Jeez. Well, you're going to go to 38.
I'm already at 38. I'm
36,
actually 36
from your dragon tomb.
All right.
You could have gained 2 life.
I could have. Could I'm going to have to right discard. Now. I wonder what I'm going to discard.
Okay.
You dragon like mountain?
Doesn't that double if you put it in play? What we got over here? We got Dragon Bridge not doing anything.
You leave Dragon Bridge alone. I'm going to play...
Uh-oh.
That's not good.
That is not a good card.
Lightning Dragon Greaves.
Lightning Dragon Greaves? Yeah, we can just call it Dragon Greaves.
Yeah, that's fine.
Then we're going to play...
A Dragon Sage?
Somber Dragon Sage.
This is not looking good. Anybody we should have waited on a damnation.
Anybody have any effects?
No, it's a good on me.
Equipped?
All right.
You wouldn't. Farhaven Elf.
That was terrifying.
That is not as bad as I thought it was.
Well, here we go.
All right.
To land.
Yep.
Are you attacking?
Well, I have to resolve this ability.
It's true.
You attack Wes.
What?
We got Mindslaver going on.
Well, I got... My decision's made. Wes, you're at 34.
All right. 35, right? I gained 1 from this.
Oh, 35.
Oh.
Well, that's good because I had that written on my life pad, so I actually would have done that just to save ink.
All right.
Now that's all you got?
Else's turn.
I want to make sure that I'm done, right. But I'm pretty sure that I am.
With your 1 mana? You sure? Right. Maybe you want to protect your... Yeah, that's on there.
No.
Oh, you moved it back? Oh, look at you.
I moved it back.
All right. So we're done, right? No, nothing to do with that green mana?
We are done.
Okay. All right, we're just going to tap.
Do you have a discard?
I have 6 cards in hand. Played a lot that turn.
This card is good. I think we're probably going to end up playing it. Let's do...
Are you doing commentary or are you playing the game?
Oh.
Whoa.
Shots watch fired. Out, buddy.
The host is 60 minutes, so he's got to give everybody the down low.
All right, well, just for that, Wes, it's going to be targeted at you. It wasn't going to be. It was going to be... Well, that's fine. We're going to play Temple of Plenty.
All right, target you with Temple of Plenty.
Temple of Dragon.
Put that one on the bottom.
Wes, I saw a card in your hand. You better not cast it. I'll be so mad.
The green-white version.
Why are you looking at my hand?
She you count one.
I'm going to cast Return to Dust, main phase, and target those two cards. Well, the one was, do I get to pick another one now? Because that one just randomly disappeared. All right, I'm going to target Lightning Grease and Temple Bell.
Are we drawing
I'll
a card?
Respond.
We each draw?
All right. Everyone but John.
Nope, that's not how it works. And I will discard cards. And you can go ahead.
I'm really glad that Atarka is not going to Atarkanate us.
Atarkanate.
That's what happens when you put a Lightning Greaves on it.
Atarkanating the country.
That is why we killed a Lightning Greaves.
Atarkanating all the people.
Hexproof Haste. Not the most fair thing.
I got what I wanted out of it.
That's true. You did. I mean, if
oh wait, that's not hexproof. That's Troll Shroud. That's hexproof. Ah, my bad. That can't be targeted.
Okay.
Oh, snizzle.
We're gonna play Yosai the Dragon Star.
It's just a dragon.
That's just the name. Just what do you mean? It's a dragon.
You're trying too hard.
Now it's going overboard.
Yeah. Gosh. All right.
Can I go?
You'd untap first though.
Okay.
And then you go to your upkeep. And then you
now,
can draw.
Okay. You're ready.
When do I play spells?
I think after you get out of your draw
you
step.
Actually, you say go, and then you try to do it on my
I
turn.
Took two more.
Take two. 34.
I'll choose red.
Uh-oh.
Yes.
That doesn't work for you.
Nope.
No. I was just all excited right,
so
that
what does this
red.
Card do again?
As Kenshin enters the battlefield, choose a color. Creatures you control the chosen color get +1/+1.
That's not that bad.
Whenever a land's ability adds one or more mana of the chosen color to your mana pool, add one additional mana of that color.
All right, that's a little unfair.
Yeah.
So we probably want to do something about
so
that.
So it says you and your dragon buddies that's also playing red dragons.
No, it does not say that part.
No.
He read it aloud.
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Yeah, no, just my dragon buddies.
You trying to get attacked?
I'm not trying to get attacked.
I think he's trying to get attacked. Look how much mana he has. He's doubling Dragon Cube and
to be fair,
Dragon Sun.
I'm just letting this guy draw cards and he's attacking me.
Yeah, that's fair.
That's true.
You're attacking last.
I'm not this time. I will tell you that.
You sure? I'm locked.
Man, oh man. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Well. Three of it only for dragons.
Except.
What dragons can you possibly cast for 11 mana? I know the dragon that costs the most mana is Draco.
Correct.
The dragon after that would be Dragon... Dragon
wait,
Tyrant.
Draco gets... He costs two less for each land type, right?
Yeah, but you can still pay 16 or whatever he costs.
Yeah,
for.
It's
no,
two
I,
less.
I'm so I was
if Yosai were to go to the, find its way to the graveyard,
who
where,
exactly
where would you say would be the untapped?
I would say that it would probably be targeted at the jerk who's been attacking me.
The guy with nothing in play?
Yeah.
Well. Or Steven.
What? I didn't do anything. Okay, see, don't do that to me, Wes. The jerk don't start a war with the Storm Fury, okay?
I'm just saying, there's... How much mana can you produce?
Two,
now,
four, six,
I think I
want to
get
eight.
This jump.
Yeah,
right.
It's not basic.
This,
it's just
back
oh, I, yeah.
It depends on who's killing the Yosai.
Oh, well, I would just be attacking, and I would leave it up to you whether Yosai wanted to die or not.
Oh, okay.
I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure Yosai lives to die. So
he does.
That's true.
That's what.
What do we got? What do we got? Mana charge dragon.
Let's read that one out loud.
It says, "Join forces."
All right.
Whenever mana charge dragon attacks or blocks, each player starting with you may pay any amount of mana. Mana Charge Dragon gets +X/+7 in turn, where X is the total amount of mana paid. This is the perfect card.
It is. And it is going to be Mana Charge.
Whoever gets attacked,
I'm dangerous.
Paying the crap out of some mana.
Well, Steven, it won't be you.
Yeah.
You're on my team. But I am going to attack you for one.
I'm going to quietly take it.
33.
That's correct.
I would have attacked you for one, Steven.
And I'm going to pass the turn.
How much power do you have over there?
Six.
All right, so we're not.
I don't have.
We're not in troll time, bridge time.
No.
Draw.
During your turn, just remember I was kidding about that whole Yosai thing.
Yeah, you're not gonna attack me.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
No.
Are you gonna hurt me?
No.
Do you really want to hurt me?
Do you really?
Oh man, I knew I should have bet.
Me.
I knew better. Here's land.
For the others of you watching at home, Steve and I do that all the time. Actually,
that's
not
Dromoka, man. Look, you got the mana.
Don't let them trick you. Now he has much more mana.
We got some mana going.
Oh, Wes, man. If you get attacked, I have a feeling you're going to die.
And I will end my turn.
I tried to Temple Bell a minute ago. Didn't work.
Hey, everybody at home.
That was a good one.
I don't know what you're pointing at, but I don't like it.
I'm not pointing at anything.
He's just chilling, man.
I'm just chillaxing.
Relaxing, all cool.
Yeah, chilling outside of school. A couple of guys there up to no good.
Were you shooting basketball?
So before we make any rash decisions, how much mana can Steven make? 2, 4, 6, 8.
I've already lost
7. 14. You make 14 mana without playing another land.
If I played another land.
John Spurs, you can also make 14 mana.
Correct. Just saying, red spells, much scarier than green and white spells. Playing a morph?
Playing a morph.
It's not a dragon.
What is going on here?
You don't know that. It's a morph. It could be anything. All right, I'm done after that.
He's done.
Wait.
He has effects at the end of his turn.
I do?
No. Justin saved.
I'm going to Krosan Grip. Okay, son.
All right. You remember that you caused this now.
Okay. I'll remember.
4.
Uh-oh.
7.
He's taking 2.
You go to 31.
Have 8.
Oh! Ugin the Spirit Dragon.
You said Steve's at 28, right?
Or 29. Is good.
I'm now glad that I did that.
Yeah, I am too.
He just took 2.
What are we doing?
Everything being exiled.
6, everything gets exiled. You always say it's when it dies, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Right.
Everything's exiled from the game to Ugin.
Except for, what's going on? Except for mine.
Whoa. Oh, now he wants to do something.
No, I've been trying to figure out life totals. Uh-huh. Life total check.
Stevie's at 31.
I'm 31.
You're
now,
at 35. Probably. John's at 40. I'm at 38.
Yeah, 31. Yep.
So he's now at 31.
That's how life works.
And the next time, Stevie's at 31. And Stevie's also, you're at 31?
I think he's at 31.
Okay, that was
all right. Oh, what's
Stevie's
going on here?
Casting Ugin. We're going to Cryptic Command. We're going to counter Ugin.
Things are safe.
And we're going to bounce this right back to your hand. Get out of here.
This is a common occurrence in four-player videos that I get Cryptic Commanded.
All I'm saying is I think I know where a Mana Charge Dragon should go, and I have 2 to pay for what it's worth. Anyways. Yeah.
Could you block? Could you be more direct?
I don't.
You want me to kill Steven?
You can continue your turn if you'd like, Steven.
Well,
I don't have a turn.
While
now.
You're thinking about it, I'm going to charge Crucible this year.
No, it's your go.
Okay.
Someone named Wes decided to Cryptic Command me.
I was just going to let it happen.
I know. It wasn't that bad.
It wasn't.
He kept his morph.
Okay.
It's true.
And
his Mind Stone.
He only lost Yosa.
I didn't lose anything.
He only would have lost
Not
Yosa.
This turn, you didn't.
He lost a card. That's what matters.
Yeah, because you didn't draw.
Does it matter?
Yes.
Do you really want to hurt me?
All right. Speaking of hurting people.
Uh-oh.
7?
Does he have haste?
Nope.
He doesn't need it.
No, he doesn't have haste.
But boy, does this mana charge.
I'm going to activate Moss Ward Bridge.
Uh-oh.
Anyone have a response?
Negative Ghost Rider.
What about now?
Someone could have had a Cryptic Command, but...
Good job.
I tried to prevent all this from happening, and someone wouldn't let me.
Yep.
Way to go, Wes.
Go ahead and get a little reminder on that.
Indestructible, as long as you can... Devotion's less than 7 as a creature. At the beginning of your combat phase, another target creature you control gains haste and +X/+X. Until the end of turn, where X is that creature's power.
Who wants to die?
My vote is for the gentleman who cast Cryptic Command.
Well, he did die, but...
Incorrect. For what it's worth.
Hey, we're on the same team here.
Are we? Tell me why we're on the same team.
Well, guys,
I wasn't
it was a good
for a
four-player video.
Yeah, it was.
I did warn everyone during the deck tech that I didn't care about Ugin, and I was just going to kill someone one shot with a target.
Well, that wouldn't happen.
Whose world's getting rended? Wes, make your case.
I'm at the lowest life.
That's a good point.
I'm the easiest to rend.
My case is that I have nothing in play. I don't know about that case, but that's why.
How many cards do you have in your hand?
I had 6. 7. One of them is a Mirari's Wake because it got bounced.
Okay.
We are so screwed.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, we are.
I am going to activate Xenagos targeting Atarka. It gets +6/+6. It's now a 12/10.
Which is... That's killing.
That is a one-shot kill.
It is going to hurt someone a lot. I think I'm going to Thekwis.
Bring it. Ice card.
All right. I'm going to attack you with. This is getting plus six, and this is also getting double strike.
Join forces are triggered.
Join forces triggered. I want to charge this. I'm going to pay one. John, it's all up to you.
Well, I'm at 40, so I could take a damage.
Yes, you should just take one. Go to 39.
No. I'm thinking.
What do you mean no?
Life's important in this.
Life's important.
40. It's one.
Look how much damage you just did.
It's one life. I haven't done anything
so
yet.
So it's currently a six. So 24. Yeah, 30. That's just.
If you pay it, he'll die. If you don't, he'll live.
So is that what you really want? If I pay one, you live.
You want me to live.
Yes.
And if I pay two, he dies.
Yes.
You can pay nothing.
Make your case.
Make your case, yeah.
Mr. Cryptic Command, tell me why I should let you live.
Yeah, Cryptic Command. I could have solved all this.
Yours?
You did actually Cryptic Command something of mine. You bounced my Mirai's Wake. That did happen.
You're bad at this.
What's your next case?
I'll tab down all of his permanents, and I can kill all of his creatures except for the indestructible one.
Whoa. Kill all my creatures.
That's a good case.
That's a
good case.
All right. Woo. If you can deal with it.
You've got to be kidding me.
He takes 14 and 19.
So he's going to take...
Well, he can block.
Anybody got a calculator?
He's blocking.
All right, so you're not blocking.
Right. You're blocking, right?
We're blocking.
All right, he blocks.
He attacked with this too, and I'm blocking.
Oh, all of that happened.
Did not happen. All right, so...
Told you.
12 plus double strike is 24. 7 and not 8 plus double strike is 14. So you're taking 19.
33.
So you're going to go to 2.
This is dead.
And you're going to have 19 Atarka damage.
And I have 19 Atarka damage.
Yeah, and you may choose your...
You can choose anybody you want.
Any, meeny, miny, you. I choose you.
What are the permanents we're tapping?
What six permanents are you tapping?
I'm going to charge this. Here, let me make it easy for you.
Whoa. All right, okay.
This is active, so...
All right.
Not for
one,
much
two,
longer.
3, 4, 5, 6.
He doesn't have trample. Eight. If you leave this guy untapped, I might attack somebody else.
That is tapped.
That's tapped.
It's Jonathan Suarez.
Is it my turn?
You don't get an untapped.
Are you done, Mr. Rending World?
I guess I'm done for a couple of turns.
All right. Let's untap.
You sit there and think about what you've done.
Straw.
Says Yosai.
Hmm.
Thank you, John. I appreciate it.
You're welcome. I better not regret my decision.
You're going to regret your decision.
You won't regret your decision.
You're going to immediately regret it.
Are you just going to recast your spell? I think it's pretty good.
I think I'm going to recast my spell.
I wish I could recast my Ugin.
That resolves.
Mirai's Wake.
That cryptic command, but
I'm going to crack this Windswept Heath and take
actually,
one.
Actually, nope. Just going to kill the colored permanents. All
right. So John
and
at
then
38.
I'm going to put a little protection spell in play and pay Parallax Wave.
Protection spell?
You mean Parallax.
Like what? What's with you protection? And the things I can't interact with? Quit
Parallax
that.
Wave.
Ooh, I like that one.
Just in case anybody tries to do anything nasty. And I will be done.
I have a plan.
Well, you're going to waste a couple turns.
With your Parallax Wave.
I would like to not lose any you know.
Alrighty.
I want to die.
Alrighty. I will do some of the things that I promised, if not all of the things.
I like deals.
Okay.
I'm listening.
We're going to start off. Hey, quit plotting.
What?
Uh-oh.
You have a bargain to uphold.
Oh, wait. Yeah, you're
yeah.
right.
Let's go ahead and kill some things that you said you would do.
First of all, we're going to attack before we do anything else.
Don't Who attack are we attacking?
Me. Steven, take
oh,
two.
No, you're not getting attacked.
No.
Actually, do you want to remove this?
Not really.
Then attack him and see if he does it. If you just attack him, you'll find out.
It's true, you will, but I will probably take two.
I'm going to Day of Judgment.
What is Day of Judgment?
So.
I guess you're going to have to lose your creature in addition to. All
right, just attack fine. Somebody.
All right, attack
Ooh,
Justin.
Ooh, right. Justin, 36.
36.
All right. Now, as promised, Day of Judgment.
I might respond to that.
I'd like to make some deals.
I like deals.
I'd like to propose I will kill Wes and Steven before even thinking about looking your way.
If.
I have another deal.
If Atarka and Mana Charge Dragon are saved.
Whoa.
You're asking for a lot.
I'm going to make a deal that says if you remove those, I'm coming after you.
I tell you what. How about I play it politically fair? I was thinking about already exiling Xenagos.
What about exile?
Xenagos doesn't go anywhere. It's indestructible.
I know. That's why I wanted to go ahead and remove it. But you had to call me out. So Yes, how's
Zendigos.
Thinking about
Zendigos. No, Zendigos is
I think
fine.
Exiling Zendigos, while it's creature, so that you can't hasty kill me.
I'm making a deal. I'm not going to kill you. I'm going to kill these two. I tried to kill him. You could have helped.
I could have, but I felt bad.
Our deal is we'll just kill Justin.
But then I have to deal with both of you when I could
deal
with Justin.
I promise you, I'm playing black-red. I'm going to betray him.
If you're having one single ally, I'm the most powerful single ally. And that's
Listen,
hard to argue
don't
with.
Trust
I'm
me.
Trying to hug all y'all.
Tell you
all
what.
Right, I definitely don't want that.
I don't either. I'm going to do my original plan and exile Zendigos, God of
Get
Rebels.
Get him out of here.
And my morph.
Throw me a bone.
I did. I exiled your class. Got him. It doesn't die to day adjustment.
The opposite of a bone.
You can recast him.
This one.
I can't. That's just not fair.
Just the far
here. No, I need my counter. I need my counter.
All right, get him out.
Get him out.
I need my counter.
It was a Quicksilver dragon.
Oh, that's why you want me to target it, so you could change the target, huh?
No, so I could keep it. Die.
Yeah. Well,
shucks. What else are we doing?
We're
Should play that spell.
Celestial Colonnade. We are going to play the spell.
Whee!
For those of you at home who've never cast Time Twister, you're going to see it happen now.
So what do I do?
Time Twister goes into its... Time Twister gets set aside into a new graveyard, also known as resolving. And you shuffle your hand and graveyard into your library and draw 7.
This is so much fun. You
it
got
is.
Your Mana Charge Dragon back.
It's true, you just got all your guys back.
You don't get an untap, but
Oh wait, what did I exiled? I just
I liked the
You
cards.
Exiled my Temple Bell, right?
Yes.
I just put that in the bin.
Yes.
Yeah, you're cheating.
Yes, he is cheating.
Cheat count 100.
You just notice how I exiled Lightning Greaves?
Well,
because
was,
that's what
I was gonna say something about your
So you don't get to untap your mana, right?
Yeah, I do.
And you're at 2. And how much mana do you have over there? Oh, we can't dash from the commander
I can't
zone.
Dash from the commander zone.
Man.
I told you, I'm set up to betray him. I was going to kill him. But.
I'm playing fair, politically. You know, I get, took God out so that he didn't die the day of judgment. All
right,
let's draw
If I draw Ugin right here, it'll be the greatest.
It would be pretty good. I hope you don't.
I hope all of you have a fantastic 7.
I'm going to kill you.
Here they come.
Not next turn.
1.
That's
two,
true. Not next turn.
3, 4,
hey,
5, 6.
Cut this.
I'm cutting not yours. Cutting.
So I'm cutting yours.
That's fine.
Cut?
I did not. I just shuffled and drew 7.
Get out of here. I assume you're cheating.
You should assume that. Would you like to put me to put these back on top and cut?
Yeah, I want you to put that.
All right.
No. Uh-oh.
That was the worst.
Are you serious?
7 ever.
I wish to mulligan.
Mine's good.
I want everyone at home to see how trash this was. I just
see.
Had cards in my hand, and I have no cards in my hand.
Hey, wow, that turned out.
Hey, it's all right.
That
it's
turned
right.
out just fine.
All right.
This is collusion. This
there's collusion going on.
There's collusion.
All right, this better not be a land. Okay. All right. It's not a land.
How many lands did you get? Because I got 6 effects.
How many lands did you get?
Oh, man.
How many lands did I get, Jonathan?
Hey, what's that? You cast that card.
No, this is the card I drew for this.
Cast it now.
I am going to cast it.
Oh,
cast
man.
Cast it.
It doesn't do anything.
Go on now.
You calm down. I'm looking.
What, you got telepathy out here? Pick it up.
Oh, my God. All right.
Do you need help playing your turnout?
2 mana.
29.
Take 2. 29. We're going to play Rakdos Carnium for sure. Get this Ancient Tomb out of play. It's slowly killing me. So I got 2.
Not that slow.
If I cast that, yeah, we'll cast Sisse's Ring.
All right, perfect. For a Sisse.
And our dragon.
Well, unfortunately, there's only land in my hand. You guys are up. Hey, you skipped your untap step.
I did.
Wait, why did you do that?
I'm going to kill you. I'm going to untap one day and kill you.
Are you done?
I'm going to play Solon...
All right.
What is it? What's this card, Steven?
The Salon del Señor Bendito.
And that's all right. The turn.
I want this so bad to be a
We're
side
tick
just
down.
So I can kill it somehow and then make Our Justin Parallax. Not untap again.
Did anyone notice how
You're
much mana?
So dead.
What do you want me to do with it? Play all these things that add mana?
In fact,
is that
yes.
what you want me to do?
Yes.
All right. Well, it's about to happen. So 2. Here's a Soul Ring. That's not very good. 3, 5.
To siege.
Play a.
That's a good card.
Harmonize. Which one float?
Land.
2, 3.
Land.
Oh. Those are good ones.
My hand is so bad.
We'll play a land, since we haven't done that yet. I have one float, two, three, Coalition Relic. Mm-hmm. We got a 4/5 over there. Four, play Frontier Siege. We're going to choose Dragons, since we don't need any more mana.
Dragons
does...
It fights whenever a dragon...
Creature with flying enters the battlefield under your control. You may have it fight target creature.
Correct.
You don't control.
Don't do that.
Two, four, six.
Mm-hmm. Two, four, six.
For seven,
eight.
You could cast.
Yeah, let's cast.
That's a 4/4 and that's a 5/5.
That's a 4/5.
4/5 and a 5/5. That's interesting.
We'll play Dromoka, triggering Frontier Siege.
Who would you like to fight?
The only creature I can.
I don't like you anymore.
So we'll kill that.
Pew pew, pew pew.
And we're going to end our turn.
Alrighty.
I hope you got something good.
Come on, Yosai.
Good news, John. You're still at 40. You haven't tapped that stupid
horizon. That was 39.
It was not a Yosai. That's true.
At 39.
You're 39?
Yeah.
Alright.
Wes is at 2. I just want to point that out. So
well, my dragons don't have haste.
Kill him.
Oh! If someone could only kill him.
It's you.
I attempted to.
Alright. We're going to play a clever impersonator, and he's going to pretend to be a Mirari's Wake.
That's good. That's a real good one.
Well, see, you can't have green or white mana spells in your deck, so, or green spells.
That works out. What's in your hand? Oh, wow, that hand is not good.
No.
All right, what else you got?
I tell you one we're not playing. All right, so
playing
we're going to have
commander?
Three. No. We're going to float a blue. We're going to play a Hornigreed.
All right.
And then...
Does that work for everyone?
It does.
Yes.
No, it doesn't work the way you think it. I don't. Well, you put it in play. We'll see what happens. You can draw a card? Yeah,
come on. Fetchland does not draw another card.
No, I am. No. It's,
this one does.
Ooh.
Ooh, terrain generator.
All right.
You can draw a card.
Draw a card.
That's a...
I got one floating right. I'll leave one floating. We'll play a Solemn. And then just to save time, I'll search for the land in a second. And then... Play a Cytoplasm with my.
What is Cytoplasm?
At the beginning of your upkeep, you may have Cryptoplasm become a copy of another target creature if you do gain this ability.
Okay.
No. No, it's whenever you
play a
land, yeah. Not whenever it comes into play.
Alright. So it'll be my turn. Dun dun dun. Can this be a good card?
I don't know, but you get a rebuy.
It's true. You do get to draw another card.
I do. It's true.
What? How do you get to draw another card?
Whenever any player plays a land.
Oh, when he plays a land.
Yeah, he gets to draw another card.
Yeah.
I'm feeling a little...
I'm pretty sure he has lands over there.
I got a couple. I think I'll just play this one again.
All right, we have a trigger.
There it is.
I'm going to draw another card. Okay, now we're cooking.
Are
now
we?
Now we're cooking, yeah.
I don't like cooking.
So I could just kill Wes.
I love it.
I could just kill Wes.
I like that.
I like it.
Wes is already dead because Atarka can also kill Wes.
Atarka doesn't have haste.
It does when Hall of the Bandit Lord's in play.
It.
Salon del Señor Bendito, sir.
That's true. You got me there.
Oh, I know.
You're going to die.
You're going to die. You're so dead.
I gave you a couple turns.
Oh, man.
You didn't do anything with it. You did cast a Time Twister, though. That's pretty sweet.
Already cast the land. Let's not do that. All right, we're gonna set up for next turn.
I need you to help protect me, Steven.
What do you have to offer?
A Warn Power Stone.
No, all right.
If I get a next turn. I think we can cast both of these because
I can only guarantee that someone is getting a next turn.
5, 10.
That's gonna be me.
That's not enough. I messed up. No.
I'm gonna get a next turn.
He's getting a next turn. That's for sure.
I'm gonna get a next turn.
You're probably gonna get a next turn.
Maybe.
All right.
No, you're going to get next.
I'm saying
six.
Maybe for me.
Well, you say the Falling Star.
And what does that do when it dies?
5 damage to each creature without flying.
Oh, without flying.
So it doesn't, it's very kosher with other dragons.
It's dragon friendly.
Yeah, very dragon friendly. All right, well, I'm done. Wes,
hey.
I can't block for you, and I didn't have anything.
Hey.
Maybe he doesn't kill you, though. Maybe he tries to kill Suarez over there.
I promise you he won't try to kill me.
That seems poor with Parallax Wave in play.
It does.
You can attempt to.
A little bit of protection going on over here. This thing hangs around forever.
This is what you get for Crozy Grip in my cage, son. You could have Crozy Grip that.
I couldn't because he cast Time Twister.
It's true. That did happen.
You could have did it beforehand.
No.
Okay, maybe it's an impossible scenario, but...
What do you got? Yeah, a lot of land.
I have so many options.
Well...
You
have a salon.
Many options.
If you want to get your hair did.
I do have a salon.
You have a trigger.
I'm going to draw a card. Hey, that one's not bad.
Dude, you want to keep me around just for
Soul
that?
Ring.
Just for the Horn Agreed.
Soul
That's
ring.
True. I do want to kind of draw a card.
I don't want to keep you around.
Yeah, no,
you
it's do. Fine. You could attack me. I'll block. And then you will kill both of its creatures. So it won't become a copy of anything.
I have a feeling I'll probably fight something on his side of the table.
I don't want
to
attack
you.
Like this.
Maybe I'll just fight your dragon, and then you can kill his stuff. That's a combo.
Yes.
Okay. Colorless.
Three life.
Red. Yeah, I'm paying three. 33.
All right, Wes. This is the end.
What's your life total? 33?
33.
Okay.
So we got over there. We got three. Make sure that. All right. So we have colorless. Colorless green, red, red, red.
All right. Six.
Dragon Brood Maja.
Beginning your upkeep, put a one
so
one
it has
red
haste.
Green dragon in the play.
Does it? It does have haste.
It does have haste.
All right.
I would like to go to my combat step.
Who are you going to attack?
I would like to attack Wesley.
No, I got no effects.
I can't help you, Wes.
I've had enough.
Wes, I can't help you, Wes.
I helped you once. I can't do it twice.
Yeah, you can, actually.
I could, but that would be targeting Justin twice with this.
I've got a sweet card in hand for you.
I don't trust you anymore.
Which
Why?
Means it's
I
not.
I followed up everything else.
What are you gonna do, Suarez? Are you gonna let him die, or are you gonna be a savior?
See, here's what happens. I don't think the West has anything to offer.
I do.
So I'm gonna not
Hold on.
Mess with my.
Hold on. Wait. Let me see.
It's fun.
Well, the thing is, Parnell will probably just kill him the next turn, so you might not ever get to see it. But he does have a fun card.
Nah. I got
it's
nothing.
All up to you, Suarez.
Nah, I got nothing. Sorry, buddy.
It's all right.
I got to save my counters for my own for myself.
I understand.
I can only help so much. You had a chance to play your dragon. To be
I will
able to
remember this for future videos.
That's fair.
Well, all right.
The mother.
Get your stuff out of here.
Get on out.
I'm dead.
What'd you have? What was your sweet card?
Gate to the Aether.
Minus two.
I was kind of.
You weren't going to get that online anyways.
Yeah. No. I would have got to use it. That's what.
This had died. No. Yeah, we weren't doing a whole lot.
All right. I'm going to pass the turn. Trigger.
No.
Now we're gonna go ahead. My last thing before I die. I hate you.
I knew that one.
It'd be of each upkeep he gets one of those guys.
Yeah. With devour two.
Are you gonna devour that? That's a question.
He stopped me.
I did stop him. He's not at his turn yet.
If you just let Wes die and you remove it, that'll be the greatest.
Wouldn't it? No, I don't care. That's fine. You can go ahead and get your
get your right. rat out there. Are you devouring?
I'm not going to devour.
Are you sure?
You sure?
I have a 1-1 with devour. I'm sure.
All right.
I'm going to draw.
The next one's going to devour.
It will not eat its young.
That was a really good draw. I'm not going to pretend it wasn't.
The thing says at the beginning of each upkeep.
I'm aware.
Yeah.
I'm aware.
There's one less upkeep now.
It's true.
Hey, but if you fight my dragon with your dragon...
Then nothing will happen.
I've killed those guys and I'm flying, right?
What's life for
those
here? What's life for those here? Let's get that clear.
29.
29 and then
33. And 39 for you.
All right. Let's see if we can do anything crazy here. We like crazy, right?
I don't know. You have a million mana.
I do, and that's what I'm trying to figure out. I do have a million mana.
Could have had a Horn Green.
2, 4. So that's true. I could have had a Horn Green. 6. We're going to do Jugan, triggering Frontier Siege. So when it comes to the play, we're going to fight. Thinking about what we're going to fight first. We're going to fight.
It's not going to do anything.
I know.
Fight that guy.
Well, it's
going
to clear the way.
We'll remove a blocker.
It will remove a blocker.
And then that your guy gets...
Oh, yeah, I'm aware. Well, it's going to kill Ryusei. My guy dies. Triggering.
You blaze the ground.
So I get 5 counters. Oh, it is a 6-6. Mirari's Wake. Man, that is not as good as I wanted it to be.
Yeah.
You blaze the ground.
Well, that's unfortunate. That's not what I wanted to do.
Well, shucks.
All right.
You done goofed.
I did goof. Enchantment getting the best of me. Two.
You didn't have to cast it.
Four. Man. Six.
Quit messing up the table.
I was eating a little bit.
Now what's he casting? Quit casting stuff.
Listen, I got things. Seven.
What's his cost? Six is what he cast the cost?
Six.
That's so good. Did you get the Ugin back?
No.
Oh, that'd be sweet.
No.
Why is he counting?
He has an Ugin.
He doesn't have
an
Ugin.
I feel the director just smirked and giggled a little bit that there's an Ugin in your hand.
Shh. Yeah, the smirk plus giggle is always a.
So we have seven. We're going to play.
I don't know. He does giggle a lot.
An Eternal Witness.
Harmonize.
And a Harmonize. That was a seven.
Are you casting Harmonize?
I did. That was seven that I tapped in.
So you have eight mana.
I haven't played a land either. That's eight mana. Let's play a Mirror in the Moaning Well. That's a good card, right? Mm. That's a good card.
I feel like my days are numbered.
Alrighty. I feel as though we might need to combine our dragon forces.
You might need to
combine. I don't have any
don't
dragon forces.
Don't trust him.
Listen, I don't have any dragon forces.
let's attack with...
Yeah, it's a black-red land.
Let's attack at...
Bolster,
I know. I'm going over here. Let's attack Steven for six with my Tremor. Puts him at
23 with six Dromoka damage.
Oh, this has got to be a really good draw here.
Two, team. Four, six, eight.
Ooh, do we appreciate
Ugin. He had Ugin.
I did have
he
Ugin.
He did have it the whole time.
Well, I drew it this turn, but yes.
So you just get to blow up the world.
Well, that blows up all of my own things. I don't really like that very much. So we're just going to take it up to 10 and kill a little dragon.
Okay.
We'll kill a little dragon action.
We're in trouble.
And we'll go ahead and pass the turn now.
All right. All right, everybody. Here's hoping there's a good spell on top of this. Now, in the sense of all fairness, I'm just going to flip it over because there's no suspense. Oh, look what it was. Another land.
How many you got in hand?
Only five.
I have a little bit more going on, but yeah. It's okay.
All right. So, Parnell, could you kill him?
Not.
If I cleared the way.
If you clear out that parallax wave.
Well, I can't really clear out the parallax wave.
You just ask the black-red deck to deal with the enchantment.
Well, then how can I kill him? He could have Chaos Orb.
I really need you to take care of that enchantment for me, Rakdos.
I could kill his blocker. Or make him remove his...
Anything would help.
Hold on.
I'm going to be honest.
I'm going to play my land for the turn.
Okay.
So I have a bunch of mana. I'm just going to cast everything. So we're going to add...
All two of your spells?
4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14.
You're at 21.
14. We'll use 9. Or three of it. Three of it. We'll have 11. I have 22 mana.
Of assorted colors. We'll just assume.
We'll use 7. Got 15 left. We'll use 5 more.
I like that.
And then we'll Anger of the Gods.
All right. Kill the rat. Or the dragon.
What has this dragon ever done to you guys?
Absolutely correct. Now, I will attempt...
Oh, Mirari's big.
I will attempt to shoot your Ugin.
For what, 4?
Yes.
And it would exile, right?
It would exile.
Yes.
Well, that's annoying. But I would probably not want to die to whatever Justin can do, so I'll let it get exiled.
All right.
Okay.
I have at least 10 mana floating, probably. There's no need to specify the number. Mana War, go.
I don't even know what that means. That mounts as a creature, right?
Mana Bond?
Mana Bond would do that, but that's also green, so you can't play that.
Mana Bond.
It's your turn, buddy.
You're up.
All right. I'm just going to charge my Dragonland.
All right, Justin. You need to find the K-Grip again.
I really agree. You have no idea how much I agree.
If you find the K-Grip again, I still won't be able to kill you next turn.
But you'll have a much better chance. Okay.
Don't you get one of these?
I'm rooting
too?
For you, Dragon.
No, no, no.
You killed it with your anger.
Oh, yeah. That's true. Okay.
What's that?
I said I'm rooting for you.
I am too. So we can hope. What you got, Justin?
Oh, you mean there was no one there to cryptic command his Ugin the Spirit Dragon?
No, he had to bounce a Mirari's Wake instead.
He did counter an Ugin the Spirit Dragon in that.
It's true. You know what you could play right now that'd be really good?
Let me do some thinking.
Ugin the Spirit Dragon.
Actually, Ugin the Spirit Dragon would be really good right now.
Would leave his Ugin. That's bad.
Yep. Yeah, well. But then that would die, and you would just get to kill it.
Yeah, I'd probably die.
I don't have that much mana.
You also don't have Ugin.
1, 2, 3, Mistakes 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and then I have a land in my hand, so that's 16.
Go ahead and play the land. Let's step
Atarka
by step.
Costs 9.
Get that out of here. Scum. All right, it's a rat. Let's make it sure. Oh, it's a squirrel.
I got it.
What?
We're good. I need 1, 2. Oh, I have enough red with this.
Pretty sure you have plenty of mana.
Yeah.
All right, you better. He's going to kill me.
Who? I don't have a way to kill you.
Play a rogue.
Yeah, I can't kill anybody.
A Rouge's Passage.
Ooh. No blocking, huh?
Maybe.
We're going to play Slumbering Dragon.
All right. Can't attack or block unless there's five
lowliest
more counters.
Of all dragons.
That was such a buildup. 1, 2, 3, 13, 14. Slumbering
He's
Dragon.
He's sleepy, man.
He's tired.
Leave him alone.
So it has to attack you. All right.
Yep. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Taking 3.
I'm at 30. 5, 6, 7... 8, 9. Atarka. With haste.
Yeah, you have an Atarka with haste, buddy.
And I really hate...
Let me shuffle back up so you can attack me again.
You really hate what?
Mirari's Wake.
That card's good, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
It's good.
I enjoyed it for the short time I had it.
It's always fun to clone one.
Oh man, I definitely messed that up.
Ah, I love mistakes.
Good.
Like when I played a Jugan and thought I was gonna fight something and kill my Jugan and it didn't die.
It didn't die because the Mirari's Wake.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna remove two counters.
So 2, 3, 4, 5.
I'm making 5 mana. Then I'm gonna play Scourge of Valkas.
That's a pretty good card. Before that enters the battlefield, let me see what this thing does.
Yeah, you should read.
Whenever this comes into the battlefield under your control, it deals X damage where X. Number of dragons you control. Well, that's pretty powerful.
Mm-hmm.
I have to think about that one.
Mm-hmm. I thought that you might.
Hmm. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 dragons. What we will have.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. It only deals to creature or player. Wow. Mm-hmm. All right.
Creature or Ugin.
I am. Yeah, I mean, it is what it is. I'm okay. It's fine.
Okay. Trigger's going to go on the stack.
Where's the target?
I'm going to target you.
Now I might have an effect. Now that you decided to target me.
I'm going to target you.
5. And these can attack, and this can attack. There's so much attacking going on. I don't like it. So much attacking, I don't like it at all. 1, 2, 3, 7. Huh. You got some stuff, man. I don't like it very much at all.
I know what I got.
Getting rid of that Jugan did some...
That's why I said I could...
It did the Lord's work.
Yeah. I could have chose that one instead.
Bring it on.
All right, you have it. You have it.
5 to Jugan.
It's gone. That sucks.
I wish I wish to fight.
Well, you already did that.
I wish to go to my combat step.
All right, yeah, sure. Come on.
He gets to go to combat? He gets to clear attackers?
Yeah, I don't care.
All right.
Sure. Who at? Him?
No.
Why is it at me? What did I do to you? I exiled you guys to save it from Day of Judgment.
I don't like what you did.
All right, well.
I am going to... attack.
Who are we attacking?
You. Not Ugin, just you.
Both of them and me?
Yes.
Well, that's unfair. Alright, I guess it's worth using one to exile your general.
Have at it.
That means he's still a double strike.
Correct. Yeah, he does have a general.
Yeah. I'm going to put him over there under.
All right. Yeah, but sure. I'll take 8.
Take 8.
31.
31. Okay. And I will pass the turn.
Thinking about that.
He's got 1 mana. We should have killed Ugin. I don't know. Just because Ugin, I feel like Ugin's going to kill Sarkhan now. Which is very unfair.
All right, end of your turn. I'm going to exile Eternal Wisdom. That's not good. It's not going to work the way I want it to work.
It's true.
All right. Yeah, whatever, sure.
Okay.
It's on tap. This goes
trigger,
down.
Trigger.
Yeah, you get a little devour.
Are you going to devour this time?
I'm not going to devour. I'm going to trigger Scourge of Valkos.
Is it whenever any dragon? Ooh!
Oh, yeah.
Combo breaker.
I'm going to target Ugin.
All right, does that kill it?
I'm going to deal it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
All right, sweet. This is at 0 now, so it does, nothing's happened
it
yet.
It is at 0.
All right. I'm going to draw for my turn.
Okay.
Sucks.
We're in trouble.
We're in a little bit of trouble.
I'm helping you, Steven.
We're in a little bit
you
of trouble.
You and my dragon brethren.
That's true.
You will be the last
I'm bringing the storm, though, so just know the storm's around.
Yeah.
I would say you have 4 lands in hand. 2. Not quite the threat.
3. Man, this is not
Look
good.
Look at these cards in his hand.
I got so much. Yeah, and I'm struggling. Well, 6 of them are land. So, there's that. 3. That
it's your fault you didn't sacrifice your creature to a mirror in the morning well because you tapped out.
Well, you know, things happened, all right, Stevie. Things happen. I'm gonna probably just go to
draw a card.
How can I draw a card? Oh, yeah, I guess I could draw a card in my horizon canopy. That's not good enough, though. I'm gonna go to combat, and whenever I attack. This guy's gonna get the bolster.
I was gonna use this. This is not gonna
I'm
last.
Trying to keep yeah. track of how many times we've cast our general.
I've cast my guy once, yes. Once from the command zone.
Just so the
yeah.
for the viewers.
Sure.
This actually has to get bolstered, so.
Yes.
You have a way to represent zero.
And it's going to get bolstered.
Yeah, it's when you're dead.
And these are gonna come at. This one's gonna come at Justin. No. What does this do if I attack you? It gets bigger, right? That's not good.
Any number of creatures that attack.
Any number of creatures. That's whenever a creature attacks you or a planeswalker you control.
Correct.
All right. So we'll attack.
You look like you're helping me. You're just forcing him to attack me.
This is at you, and this is at... This is a 4-5. No, this is at you.
Me?
Yeah. And this guy will go also.
That guy has 7 power.
7.
4-5-6. 7. Okay. 5-6.
Okay.
And this guy is going to attack. Yeah, we'll just bring it all, Justin.
All right, Justin.
Slumbering Dargon.
Are you just going to take that? Like a punk?
Like a punk, he says.
I am going to...
You really need an Oblivion Ring, or... I think you should sacrifice your Horizon Canopy.
Yeah, I'm probably going to in a second.
I'm going
to get this guy out of here.
Yeah.
I'm going to block this
sure.
gentleman.
Are we taking Eternal Witness?
Yeah.
So you're
I'll
taking
go to
23.
7?
All right. Let's do some post-boards or post-combat
stuff. You
don't
stuff. Have a flying creature to play?
No. I'm going to draw a card. That was a good card to draw. That was a very good card to draw, actually.
I'm going
to
draw a card, too, next turn.
Are you? For your turn? Is that all you're going to do?
That's probably it. That's going to be
2
all I get.
4. I'm going to sac Eternal Witness.
Gain 6?
Gaining...
7.
No.
It's toughness. Six. It was 4, so it's 6.
Yeah.
6. You're going to go to 37.
37. And I have 1 floating from that. Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5.
How do you only have 1 floating? That's a bunch of mana you added.
No, this was the draw card. Yeah. This is 4.
He's good.
My, okay, I have 1. Right. 5. Karmic Guide, which is going to trigger this as well.
Okay.
So it's a 3-3. So it will fight your
Dirty rat.
Dirty rat.
Baby dragon.
It's a...
So you have any mana floating?
I have no mana floating, and I have a Karmic Guard trigger targeting Turtle.
Well, if your Karmic Guide fought Scourge of Valkus, you could Eternal Witness your Karmic Guide and cast again, fighting Scourge of Valkus again.
That's kind of cool and all, but I kind of want my Ugin back with my Eternal Witness.
That's good enough, too.
Yeah. I kind of want my Ugin
hey,
back.
Hey, I'm just all trying right. to say.
So we're going to fight the Dirty Rat. Hmm.
Killed your brother.
Oh, Ratto.
Then we're going to Ugin.
And then we're going to get this Eternal Witness targeting Ugin.
And then we're going to cast Ugin.
And then we're probably going to cast an Ugin.
Which means a lot of stuff may die this turn.
It's possible. It's possible.
Ugin. Oh, you should just still fought the Scourge and shot it with Ugin.
Yeah, I'm just realizing that. But it's okay. I haven't played a land yet either, so...
Hmm.
8 for Ugin.
There he is.
I need dice. Here's some dice. Yep. All right, so we're at 7 here. All right. 7. 7's a good number. Let's do...
I want you to know I'm controlling myself right now and not yelling at you to play faster.
That's good. Thank you.
Personal growth, everyone.
You're doing a great job.
You're doing
job.
A really good job.
You're doing a great job.
Of dying first. Uh-oh. Is it a journey to nowhere?
No, it's going
to
be a Lignify, but we're debating on where to put it.
Somebody's going to be a tree folk.
We're going to put it on...
I have an idea.
This thing.
We're gonna make He's kibbles. Still ahead. Why are you helping? I want us to be in victory together.
Listen, I established that I'm going to betray whoever is my friend.
I'm going to pump my... My Ugin.
Okay.
And I'll just... That guy's huge. Yeah. I'll just shoot just in the 20.
Just like 20.
You're at 20?
I'm at 20.
You have one blocker, or will it not be able to block? It will not be able to block, will it?
Who?
Slumbering Dragon.
It can't attack or block.
Until it has how many counters on it?
Five, right? Five.
How many cards do you have, Stevie?
Four.
How many cards do you have?
Five. I have four also.
Can I draw some cards?
I'm thinking about doing something first about this Dragon Brood Mother. The card's probably pretty good.
Oh, snizzle.
Let's sort it.
Oh,
give me some life back.
24.
All right.
I was trying to kill him.
That's all I got. Sorry. Well, I don't want him getting any more dragons.
I went from five dragons to one sleepy dragon.
All right. You guys ready for this? Very climatic.
Will you make it?
Dragon Master Outcast is the card I drew. I'm going to tap this mountain for it.
What does that do?
At the beginning of your upkeep, if you control six or more lands,
all right,
put a 5/5 dragon creature into play.
So you get a dragon every turn. That's pretty good.
That is true.
That's pretty good.
Dragon every turn. All right. So, Suarez, I think I'm going to set it up.
I don't think you should attack me. A, because my creature is flying pro black. That's all I'm saying for that one.
Well, this is...
Well, sure, you could attack with that, but you could also hit Parnell.
I'm feeling like I'm coming towards Parnell.
You're going to die to that.
Your defenses are down. I can't... What do I do, man? Add mana? Mana burn myself?
Mana burn no longer is a rule.
I know.
You realize if I don't die, you have a better chance of winning. And if you kill me, you're going to die immediately.
That is not necessarily true.
That is 100% true. He has an Ugin.
I'm going to turn this... into a dragon.
Well, that seems pretty good.
All right, step one. What's our next step?
I'm going to attack you.
With what?
Sarkin.
It gets +1/+0.
It gets +1/+0.
Attacking me?
Or Ugin.
Or Ugin.
Which one? You got to choose. Got to choose which one you're attacking.
I can't make this decision Ugin. For you.
You're attacking Ugin?
Of course. It's just such a hard choice for you.
Yeah, because he has Hall of Bandito Lord over there.
Del Bandito! Yeah.
Well, I got to keep it in check, man.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
It harms me, too.
You don't actually have to keep it in check.
It, in fact, kills every permanent.
I wasn't
going to
kill
relevant.
Anything. I was going to ultimate it. Let me draw seven, put seven permanents
no,
in play.
That is not going to happen at all.
Well, that's the seven permanents on the top of your deck won't resemble those.
It's true.
It'll be a bunch of dragons, and you'll fight the world.
What kind of argument is that? I'll have lands.
I
don't
only
have
lands.
Cards.
Hey, we can both do this.
I have more.
You drew way more cards. All right, than
I'm going to.
Could we all do this?
I'm not gonna be able to block whatever Parnell plays anyways because he has Rogue's Passage. So I'm gonna jump.
I knew I should attack with both.
Oh, you didn't. Thankfully.
You should. Why didn't you attack? I don't understand why you didn't.
I think he wanted to leave defenses up.
I wanted.
I would have blocked that.
Well, yeah. I think he's done now. So go.
Hey, he would have blocked that and been able to block again.
There's literally nothing he can do. Just let that happen. Go.
It's true.
All right. Done.
Wait, I could have attacked you to get your guy up. Shields up.
All right,
I get a 5/5 dragon.
That
each
is
upkeep?
On your upkeep.
That's new rule.
No, I don't think it is. It's like, that guy's real good if that's the ability.
Come on, guys. Huh.
That was a good one.
Well, was it better than this one?
It was better than
okay.
that
Okay.
What are we doing?
He's only got one option in his hand.
What? The card he drew?
Yeah, because...
I didn't see what he revealed, so...
However, he can make his treefold unblockable.
Yes. He does have no abilities.
I think I want to take down that Ugin.
Take it down? Like, kill it?
Take it down!
I hope you don't kill it. That would suck.
I hope you harm it.
If I take it down, I will likely die to you. But I would
can't
rather
kill
my,
you.
Just wait. You're going to be able to kill me.
I can't kill you.
I think I need to see what's going to happen on my next turn.
Listen, if you do kill the Ugin,
okay,
look at
then he's going to win this game.
No, he's getting blockers.
Yeah, if I kill Ugin, he is going to win the game. That's true.
Yeah, so we don't want that to happen.
But if I don't kill Ugin, you're going to minus and kill everything, including the creatures.
No, I'm not going to minus anything. I'm going to ultimate it. I want to ultimate Ugin. I've never done it.
I don't trust you.
I listen.
It's been out for like a week.
Look at his general. How dare you trust him?
I've never trusted you.
This guy. I'm green white. I'm going to ultimate my Ugin next turn.
Why don't you just kill that a different way?
Which way?
A different way.
Hey, kill what?
Listen,
I
kill
can
his
fight
Ugin.
This and kill it.
Kill his Ugin.
Just let me ultimate my Ugin.
If this is any incentive to speed it up, I have Girl Scout cookies for when we're done.
It's not.
Hmm.
I'm just saying, I think I want to ultimate Ugin. And I'm not going to minus it. That I will promise. We collaborated earlier. Jason. And I...
Two of my creatures are there!
They're coming back next turn! Why would I ult... I'm not going to... No. No, Justin, no, no. I'm not going to lose everything I have.
I'm not going to kill you. I'm going to try to kill him.
I feel like I'm Kingmaker right now.
I'm
How many cards are in your hand? Okay, you showed me four... All right. So you each showed me four lands.
I'm going to be ultimately my Ugin, killing things.
He's going to kill things with that. Don't let
me do some. Let me do some math.
All right.
All right,
first
here
off,
we go.
I have exactly two creatures. This thing can't attack.
It cannot attack. Okay, so you're going to have... So they're going to have six. They're both going to have six power, 12. Yes. They don't have double strike or anything.
Yet.
I don't care. I'm killing Ugin.
Get Ugin. Down with Ugin.
They don't double strike, but I'm going to give them double strike.
You know he ain't got nothing in his hand.
They'll die.
He got nothing but land.
Not
well,
doing
I'm playing off the top.
It's true.
I got the cheapest
All right,
in my
let's
deck.
Make it interesting. Whatever.
All right, deal one to each creature with flying and tap them.
I'm just
them.
Glad something happened.
Is there another one that you can cast with this?
Is there another one, they said. All right. I'm going to attack Ugin.
All right, well.
I'm going to flash in Dictate of the Twin Gods.
And that's whenever a source?
It deals double damage. Around,
right? Yes. Anything, right? Anything in the game?
Yes. Oh, we're making it real interesting. It's going to deal 10 damage to Ugin. Yeah,
permanent
it's dealing
or
it.
Player.
Yeah, that is a permanent.
It's permanent.
I think it's this 5 and this 5.
And it is permanently going to be dead.
That's not true.
All right, now it's dead. Thanks, Justin. Thanks a lot.
Can I read this card?
Yeah, I need to know exactly what it does.
A source will deal damage to a permanent or player. It does double that damage instead.
All right.
You can probably kill me.
Well, it just means that if he fights anything, both of them are going to die.
Maybe.
It's true.
You must fight with Frontier Siege, right?
Must.
Yes.
It is a must.
Okay.
All right.
You can
your turn.
You can fight with this tree folk and all you're safe.
I'm going to pass the turn.
We have triggers.
Triggers.
Have this.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
All right, well, Justin has won the game.
I've definitely not won the game.
Oh, you might have.
Well, if you go to next turn...
I'm two draw steps. As someone who has cast a Duress or a Thoughtseize in their day...
Did you flip it? Just flip it.
I flipped a good card, but I don't know if I can
flip
do anything
it or
with
rip it.
It. All right, what's our life totals?
I'm at 21.
I'm at 24. I'm probably going to die.
Probably.
I hope so.
Well, you got a lot of blockers.
I don't.
You have one blocker.
You got one, two,
this
three...
This is a blocker.
Four blockers?
No, that can't block. You have to attack with three creatures before you can block.
Oh, okay. All right.
But once it
Once it does.
Once it can.
This is going to have double strike.
Man, oh man, that is a lot of damage.
It is. I have a feeling I'm not going to make it to my turn.
9. Well, I don't know that I can... You only have one flyer?
I have one flyer.
And you're at 20?
Mm-hmm.
4. You're at 24.
I'm at 24. You gave me 4 additional life
points.
That's
right. I forgot to say. All right. Well, Justin, I don't like you.
I know. I know I'm going to die. Like I said...
You're not going to die. I can't actually kill you.
Steven can kill me.
I hope so.
No. Because if I attack with 3 creatures, you have 2 blockers.
Yeah, that's true. Well, I'm going to start by playing a card.
Okay. Everyone's favorite card.
No, because I need his dictate to actually do something to him.
I drew a very good card, though.
You know what I drew?
That's not a good card.
Maybe it was this one.
That's a good card.
Could it have been... Let's
see, how much does he attack for? 12 right now, so 24. Mm-hmm. That doesn't have haste.
All right. It's not.
Play Banishing Light.
Okay.
Will Atarka be disappearing?
I think Atarka is going to likely be disappearing. That is just a 0-4, so it doesn't count toward that, right?
Yeah.
No, it counts.
It counts?
It has its mana cost.
Yeah. Okay. All right. So we're still...
Even if it didn't, this would still be on.
Yeah, we're still taking this. This card is pretty powerful. We'll take that one.
Yep.
All right.
All right, well...
If you attack, you're going to die.
Why?
Because one of us is going to kill you.
Really? I don't think that's true.
Well, Xenagos plus Dictate is a lot of damage.
Yeah,
quadruple strike.
Yes.
It's I'll stop a blocker.
Not a flying one.
A blocker.
See, the beauty of Commander is that you can cast your Commander from the command zone. So if we do 2, 3 to sack it, we can recast it. 2, 4, 6, 8... 9. It costs 7 already, so 9.
And then you get to fight something.
And then I get to fight something, yeah, no.
Well, no.
Yes.
All right, yeah, no, yeah, sure.
Yeah. It's going to be your thing.
All right, that's fine.
Debating on why I wouldn't want to fight something. Oh, because it'll kill my Dromoka again. But I have to fight something, right?
You must. Yes.
You must.
You
no,
must.
No, it's you may. There's a may. M-A-Y. There's no must.
You guys must.
Tried to trick me.
No.
You can kill this.
There was some tricking going on.
You can kill that and it won't do anything.
I don't like trickings. All right, we're going go to
attack
combat.
Me. Don't attack me. Attack
me. Oh, we're definitely attacking both of you. You can block however you want. This one's coming at...
Wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
This one's coming at Justin. This one's coming at Steven. We're going to bolster this guy.
This is coming to me?
Yeah. Yeah, I think that's what's gonna happen.
Yep, that's gonna be fire. I don't have any flying blockers. So I'm definitely gonna take
10.
I'm definitely also gonna take 10.
12.
I'm gonna take 12,
and you're taking 10.
You have 12 Dromoka damage now.
Yep, and yep. I'm going to 12.
All right, we're going to.
I'm at 11. He's at 12. He's at 37.
Well, I'm gonna tap 2, 4. Minus 3 is 1. I gain 6. 43.
Yep.
I have 1 float. That is 9. To replay it.
Choose to fight?
Don't think that's going to happen, but I'm...
Why don't we kill this?
Why don't you choose to fight Xenagos?
You could actually choose
I can't actually choose that. It doesn't have flying anymore.
Oh, no, this does. You can choose to fight that. I don't know if
it's
better.
It takes three of his...
Three of his devotion away.
Three of my
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. He
has
exactly.
Yeah, because it's more likely that he has.
I could
removal.
Kill a creature, so.
Huh?
I could
I'm
saying
it's more likely that he has enchantment removal than he does recursion.
Yeah.
So killing this does make some sense.
Fight.
Fight. That thing takes 10.
It does. It's at 12 actually. Because it's a 6-6.
Right.
And I'm gonna gain a life.
44.
That's all I got. All
right, beat him up, keep.
5-5. Five.
You have another...
Does this give trample too? Holy crap.
No, it doesn't.
No.
All right, Jesus.
Jesus.
All right.
You have another Dargon.
You guys ready for this one?
Whoa, you finally drew a spell. Whoa.
You gotta reveal it. You don't have to reveal it. Aw. That's not quite the moneymaker you were looking for.
Womp, womp. Hold on. I'm going to go ahead. Because Auntie's Hovel needs to make an appearance.
Okay.
What dragon goblins do you have to reveal?
I don't have any dragon. I'm going to play Solemn Smite.
He's got a dragon robot.
I'm going to get a mountain out of my deck.
All right. Are you playing the Duretti deck over there?
I'm thinking of a way to kill my own creature.
I think the better choice is to kill Justin.
I don't think that's true at all.
I can't. He's got a blocker now.
What flying blocker does he
have? If I attack, he gets a blocker.
Steven,
you attack with two guys.
Steven, you can... Actually, yeah, you cannot kill me.
What's your luck?
Kill him.
He can attack me. If he attacks me with one...
He doesn't.
Justin, what do you got?
I'm pretty sure... Is this a dragon?
It is.
So it'll be six power. He blocks one, takes 12 and dies.
Yep.
Uh-oh, Justin.
Hey, I'm going to tell you something. I'm at 12. John's at 44. I can't do anything.
He killed me. Just remember that.
Uh-oh, Justin. I'm going to activate this, and I'm going to go to attackers.
Yep.
I'm going to attack you, Justin. You can block.
We have two triggers. I want to make sure the Storm's Furies triggered have happened.
Is it a May?
Ah, no.
They're not birds. Hey. They're not birds.
Well, the birds attack in a Storm of Fury.
You can't make that noise.
Yeah.
He's right.
Yeah. I've trademarked it.
You want to make your best dragon sound instead?
I don't know what a dragon makes. Like,
it's kind of like what a
fantasy.
I am, but like you're talking like they just roar and breathe fire.
Yeah, all right.
I can't really do that.
I like flying, dinosaurs.
Yeah, which one are you choosing to block? You're choosing to block this one.
Even though you killed me, you're a red dragon, and I'm not going to block.
That was kind of you. I would have liked to have to cast that again.
Well,
All right, Suarez.
My banishing light stays in play, though.
It does.
It does.
All right, it's between me and you, buddy.
You done?
I'm always done.
I'm going to charge my coalition relic in case I need one from the 30 mana that I have in play.
All right.
Tucker, you did rend some worlds.
Off the top.
That was a hell of a card.
That was a pretty good card to draw.
I'm at 11. He can probably kill me pretty easily.
How many blockers do we have?
I have three.
You're at what?
11.
Well, that was probably the best draw I had. You're at 11. God, he has to draw cards. It's terrifying.
He has one flying creature.
Yeah. But he gets to draw two cards if I cast this.
Yes. Please ablation my flying thing. Woo! What can we get?
Oh, well, you're at 11, right?
Yeah.
I made you this.
All right, and there's no dictate of the
I don't want to.
So it doesn't. I can't actually kill you right now.
Fine, let me
That's
see.
True, you can't.
There's no dictate anymore.
Woo! All right.
All right, so that changes things. So let's do two, four. We're going to oblation our banishing light.
What?
And draw some cards.
Don't put it on top. You're going to shuffle it.
Draws two.
Two, yeah.
You should have did one of mine.
I almost did, and then I realized that there's no dictate of my gods anymore.
What, was, like not, it? What was it?
Would you like a package cut? For you?
Would you like this?
I'm glad you're there. All right, Suarez.
All right, straw two for the camera. Oh boy.
What about for over here? This has two.
What is that?
Protection. That's a good card. Do that. Yeah, you like
okay,
that?
Okay,
yeah.
Okay.
All right. I actually have one floating from it, so we'll play Soul Snare. Go ahead.
The snare.
Pay a white, sacrifice it, and then exile anything that's attacking me or a planeswalker I control.
Yeah, okay.
It's a sweet removal spell. Let's see. 2, 4, 6, 8. Clockwork Dragon.
How many counters is it coming to play with?
Six.
TikTok.
We get to fight when that comes into play. We're going to fight...
Solemn?
This. The blocker.
So let me just get this straight. Your ablation was two live cards.
Yes. Yes. I'll go ahead and get my land play out of the way for what it is worth. And I think we're going to go ahead and do some attacking.
All right.
Let's see. We're going to attack with a Dargan, which is going to trigger Bolster. I don't think we actually want to attack with Eternal Witness and let you draw a card. That seems real.
Hey, the more creatures you keep back, the happier I am.
That's true. Sure. You're going to eventually need.
I'll block that.
Yep.
I'll take six, which puts me to 12 Dromoka damage.
You would be dead if.
What's your life?
Dictator of the Twin Gods. You also have 12 Dromoka damage now.
I'd sit down and draw a card off this.
Is it a good one? Was it as good as mine?
Yes.
All right.
Yes, it was. Where are you at?
44.
All right, we need a spell, baby. We need a spell. We need a spell.
All right, well, it's all you.
I'm ready. Trigger.
Yep. Doesn't have haste, though.
Yeah.
Not yet. All right. All right, all right. Right here. All right. So we had some good draws.
Yeah, I'd say so.
We're going to cast Grim Monolith.
All right, that's even more mana than okay. you.
Then we're going to cast Dragonstorm.
Ooh, okay.
All right. Let's figure out how I want to pay for Dragonstorm with all this colorless mana. And that's 5, 8.
What are you going to read over there, Justin? I think I know what you're going to read.
No, you don't. But you will in a second.
Oh, I do. Oh, man, that was a good draw. Probably the best draw.
Maybe.
So you're
on the right dragon.
You're familiar with how many of these there are.
What?
Nothing. Go ahead, continue to search.
Did you take something from me?
No.
Womp womp.
That's real. You. That's a little upsetting.
You can still get Thunderbolt Hellkite and tap his creatures.
I don't think I want to do that. I'm just going to establish that I'm very angry with you right now. So he has stolen a creature out of my deck. He's taken it from me so that I may not play it. So I'm not playing a legal deck anymore.
I think you are. I think you replaced it.
I did.
With what?
I replaced it with a basic land.
A card you didn't need quite as bad as that one.
Which probably attributed to the extra basic lands you've been drawing.
Well, we have two dragons we get to get. They're probably still going to be.
They're probably going to have haste.
I'm going to get Bladewing, the Risen, and Scourge of Valkas.
Scourge of Valkas is good.
A lot of damage.
Scourge of Valkas is very good.
Before I did that, I activated this.
Oh, now we're going to. Whoa.
Well.
Whoa.
In my deck.
To be fair. To be fair.
What are we being fair about?
He stole a card from me.
Oh, all man. Right. Here we go. Instant speed. All right, whatever.
All right.
There was probably only dead one, now. And we needed to.
Do I get a Scourge of Valkas comes into play? So
you have two triggers. They come into play at the same time.
They do not come into play at the same time. That is incorrect. It is a dragon.
It's the first one comes.
Oh, it's
in.
True.
Yes. And then he shuffles okay. and does it again.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, it is a storm spell.
You're right.
So then this is going to do 4.
Well, yeah, sure. It's going to deal 4.
I guess we're going to shoot you for 4.
All right, we're at 40.
All right.
I think this belongs over here.
Then Bladewing comes in. It does 5.
All right. Is it me?
Yeah, we shoot you for 5.
35.
And then Ryusei comes into play, and it does 6.
Why does it do 6? Because there's 6 dragons?
Yeah, there's 6 dragons. We're going to shoot. This is a 7-7 right now?
It's a 6-7-7 right now.
And it can get bigger.
Could get smaller. Depends on how you want to look at it.
Yeah, we'll just shoot you again.
All right.
29.
Well, that was quick.
I believe at this point, it would be prudent for me to just pass the turn.
That's probably not the worst idea you've ever had.
And I will let you gladly do whatever you want to do. It's your go.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. I'll put 4 counters on him.
Yeah.
All right. On tap. Dragonstorm. That was a good one. That's a rat. Get that out of here.
This should be what I wouldn't
do. No. Draw for my turn.
Oh my.
Is it a parallax wave?
No, that's really not a parallax wave.
6. But Johnny, mentor of heroes.
Yep, that's
mentor
a good
of dragons, right?
Mentor of the dragons right now.
It's only gonna be mentoring dragons.
That's true. For the most part.
It's not even going to be talking.
It's actually going to go ahead and go up, and I'm probably going to activate the middle ability, which is look at the top 4 cards of your library. You may reveal an aura, creature, or planeswalker card from those. Just put it to my hand. 1, 2, 3, 4. Do I have to reveal this? Of course I do.
You have to reveal it.
I'm going to reveal Mirror Entity. And put them on the bottom of your library in any order. Yeah, let's get Mirror Entity. All right. Well,
I'd hate for you to activate it for zero, because it wouldn't even kill your creatures. They'd just be one ones.
It's true. It's true. How many flyers do we have over there?
One, two, three, four, five.
That's a lot of flyers.
I just really want you to cast a creature with flying.
This has two counters for the number of times I've cast it, right?
Yes.
Let's play a land. So that's 20 mana. Man, that's a lot. That's a lot, boys. That's
a
lot.
That is a lot.
Well, that's not good. This does not look good for me. I'm probably going to die.
Those dragons are
as dead as you can get. You do not have enough blockers to stay alive.
That's not necessarily true.
Nope, that's definitely true, because Blade Ring the Risen lords all my dragons for 2 mana.
Oh, it's a lot.
And I have a Dublin Cube, and I have a lot of mana.
How much black do you have?
Well, it doubles it, so I'll have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
10 activations. So,
plus 5 on top of the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, plus 6, plus 0 on all the attackers.
That's pretty powerful.
Yeah.
I'm very strong.
Hey, good news. Soul Snare, you can exile one.
It's true. They're both 6. So I got to choose. I'm going to bolster. This guy's coming at Stevie.
I'll block.
Okay.
So I have, I'll use the red, whatever. I'll pump.
How much mana do you have here?
I don't even care. I just block.
Let's help.
I just block. It doesn't matter. I block.
Block and you can make it big enough to kill it. It's fine. Just pump 3 times. Pump 3 times.
No, I'm not going to pump. I'm not going to pump at all.
Okay. It's an 8-8.
I'll block.
Kill it. Why would you?
I don't need to.
4.
I like your logic.
Gain 8.
Yeah, sure.
37. This guy's here. 2, 8, 9.
You paid 9 last time.
Yeah, 11 this time.
Yeah.
11. Let's kill your. This guy gives Lord pump.
Oh, yeah, I'm just gonna pump.
+1/+1. That's a lot. Which one is scarier? Is it this guy?
Well, you're not gonna. You can fight whatever you want. I'm just gonna pump it out of range.
I believe you are fighting a losing
battle. How much mana do we have?
Well, there's a pump. There's a pump.
2.
There's a pump.
3.
Yep, that's 7.
All right, well, you know, maybe I won't fight it.
You can fight it. You can fight this.
Let's try to fight that. Ah, that's not good, guys. That's not good. All right, well, I guess I fight your Dragon Master Outcast.
All right, it's been faulting.
He has bitten the dust.
Tap 2, 3.
We've got more life spells.
I'll play a mirror entity.
Yep, that's a dragon.
It is a dragon.
Makes everything dragons.
All right.
Yeah, I guess it's your turn.
Grim Monolith, I'll untap it in turn.
Wait.
I had mana.
Uh-huh. All right.
Are we disputing that I had mana?
No, we're not.
Oof, good draw off the top.
Dragon Storm,
man. All right, I'll make this a creature.
All right, yeah, you got a creature.
You have 2 blockers.
Well, I have 4 blockers, but yeah, however you want to think about it.
You have 2 flying blockers.
Yep, that's accurate.
All right, go to attackers. I will declare these guys as attackers. Trigger.
+5, +0.
Well, there's all triggers now. Give me a second. Let's do. We're gonna exile something.
I think they're all. This is the highest power initially.
Yeah, I guess that's true.
Grimmauld didn't untap.
He untapped it. All right, we'll exile the Ryusei with the triggers on the stack.
All right, still gets them.
Shot.
So initially we have 9, 18, 27.
All right, before we start counting. I believe Swarz is going to block, so there's no need to count up how much unblocked damage it is until we get to that point.
So, you can take 18 initially.
You know that you're dead if you don't block. So
I'm blocking.
You're going
to
block.
We're going to go to blockers.
Okay.
We're going to block,
All right, sure. We'll block here. Well, I guess we got to block here. That's what has to happen. Legend on legend. And then, sure, we'll block Bladewing the Risen and have a trigger.
Okay. That trigger, I imagine, will resolve.
All right, so.
All right, so currently, let's count this unblocked damage.
It's 18. Breath of Desert now.
Okay.
So, I don't think I can kill him, but.
Maybe you hadn't let him be in 8 life last turn.
Maybe. He was going to gain 8 life regardless. If I block it, he sacrifices.
No, you're going to keep your guy.
Yeah, well, what do you got?
Maybe. Okay, so.
How much? All
right. So, I could keep 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right. Oh, my God. 2, 4, 6, 8, 12.
Why don't we do this? Because it's pretending to be black.
No, there's a red man off Rectus Guardian.
Okay. Apologize.
2, 6, okay. 8, 10, 12, 14.
All right.
So that's plus 14, plus 14 to both of those guys.
And that was
28 extra damage.
Plus the
activate
9 that was already taking. Yeah, yeah.
18 you were already taking.
All right. I'm dead.
Hey. Good game, buddy.
Dragon Storm, man.
Dragon on dragon on Action. Dragon.
Dragon Storm.
Get out of here.
On dragon.
I told you I would betray you all.
I was the only one that betrayed anybody.
All right. Well, that was fun.
Well, we can talk about our betrayal in the postgame.
All right, yeah.
Well, here we are, having been felled by the Storm's Fury.
After you cheated me.
What do you have, 100. What do you have to say for yourself? Hey, 100, that was just the number of cards that were in my deck.
Not mine, probably. I like that you stole that. I like that.
For those that are curious as to what happened, we could only find one Scourge of the Throne between Steven and I. Steven got to it first. I deemed it my birthright to have it and simply took it out of his deck and put it into mine.
He did not tell me that. It just happened.
That's why Steven was a little confused as he was searching his deck and I was showing him the beautiful Scourge of Throne, which he has now taken back into his deck.
Yeah, it's right here at home where the Dragon Lord belongs.
At home in the Atarka deck. So, dragons are pretty sweet.
They are pretty sweet.
They were fun.
Wes, I'm sorry. Your life went to zero.
That's okay.
But I'm not sorry.
I was only here for you guys.
I'm not sorry that I was the one to kill you.
Oh, you're dead. You're very dead in the next video.
I wanted to kill everyone, but I realized that the dictate, it's just...
Targeting?
It's too...
No, just the big old...
The dictate of the... Well, you know, I realized that I probably wasn't going to win, so I at least wanted to make it interesting.
Yeah.
It's fair for me.
So sometimes you got to play Kingmaker and Commander, and... Dictate, let me die, which I knew was going to happen. I knew I wasn't going to get another turn.
I was supposed to win.
What did I say when I said it? I said, my red dragon brethren is what
Look
I wanted
this.
To win. The red beard. the red bearded dragon. Ah, well,
I was so close.
So what does everybody think about their general? Wes, you played yours a lot.
Oh, it was wonderful. We hung out. It was cold.
It was cold.
He salted the road so that we could get by.
It's cold when your heart stops beating so early in the game.
Yeah.
That's true.
I wanted everyone to have fun. I wanted it to be a fun video.
I like
and,
mine.
And you killed the fun. That's what happened.
No, I just killed you, which was fun for me. It's like I sucked your fun into my world rending.
Yeah, pretty much, yeah.
Right? I mean, you gotta kill people, right? Like, you have to kill people. People have to die. That's how the game ends.
That's what I get for trying to be nice.
It is. John, I was actually kind of surprised by Dromoka. It was way sweeter than I thought.
Yeah.
It's
very good.
I was surprised. It's just it's a really efficient general because it's a 5/5 for 5 with flying.
Yep.
Automatically has evasion.
Yep.
It seems like it kills you in 5 hits, but it actually just kills you in 3 hits.
Yes. General damage is a real thing.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Kills you exactly 3 hits, 5, 7, 9, you're dead.
I will say Atarka is very frightening. Yeah. It's just like, as he found out, it was like, what are you doing? Dead.
Hey. Like I said,
Zinigo's God of Dragons.
Zinigo's God of Dragons. I knew someone was going to get the old punch in the mouth, but
Yeah, that's one way to describe it.
Well, Steven, before we wrap up, you have the floor for 30 seconds.
You know what would be really cool? If you could actually cast this for Dash out of Commander. And then it went back to the command zone.
That would be
fantastic. I don't know if they want to make a special errata just for this one creature.
I think they should not do that.
Agreed.
It would probably be a little powerful.
As we saw with so many dragons,
it's out of control. It's a lot of damage very quickly. So.
And Dragonstorm is sweet.
Dragonstorm is super sweet.
Dragonstorm is sweet.
I don't know if you had another out. That had to be the best possible draw.
I could have drawn a removal spell.
Maybe.
For just your creatures.
Maybe.
You probably only dragons. You could have drawn a couple lands off that Oblation.
Sure. Hey, yeah. It got exciting at the end. So
it did.
Hopefully you guys enjoy watching our four-player Madness of Dragons video. We might even do another themed video sometime.
I feel like the runtime on this one was only 3 hours, so you guys had plenty of time to enjoy the video.
But hopefully you liked it. If you guys are watching on StarCityGames.com, head over to our YouTube channel where you can like, subscribe, and comment, as we know you will, about our videos. If you're on YouTube, head over to StarCityGames.com. You can buy these new generals, and I believe all of these have their foil pre-release versions too, in addition to their regular foil versions. Regular versions, you have a lot of different ones to choose from. But a lot of people probably went to their pre-releases and got them their pre-release packs, so good chance you have these, and you can make some sweet dragon decks with them.
Yeah.
Well, again, thank you guys for joining us. You guys have any closing comments about dragons or attacking or me killing Wes in general?
Dragonstorm sucks.
You should have been playing Ugin.
You should have been playing Ugin.
I don't need Ugin.
All right, guys. The real god of dragons.
Well, for John Suarez, Wes Wise, Stephen Green, I'm Justin Parnell. See you guys next time.
Later.